to you guys about something that we feel really strongly about. Hey Ray, did you know that every year 40,000 women die in America alone because of breast cancer?
And did you know that 2,000 men every year get diagnosed with breast cancer and 400 die? Now what is Race for the Cure?
It's a race to help find the cure for breast cancer.
What you do is that you sign up online.
$35 to join the team, and that's really cool because it includes the race, a t-shirt, and a bib. A racing bib. Ray!
I'm ready, Lindsay.
What is that?
It's my bib. Turn the camera off.
Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Okay.
And not to mention the donation towards the fight against breast cancer. When is it?
It is October 9th, 2011. Where is it?
Downtown Phoenix at the state capitol. We're doing the 5K walk because, let's face it.
Could you see us doing a 5K run? I'm walking.
I'm done. Okay.
Nope. So come help us fight for the cause.
And we want you to join our team. I'm representing Hillel, which is the Jewish Student Center.
And I'm representing OCF, which is Orthodox Christian Fellowship.
But, however, you do not have to be religious to join our team.
We repeat, you do not have to be religious at all.
You don't have to be anything.
You can just join for fun. You can be a jock, a geek, or just a Harry Potter freak.
We want you.
All right, Lindsay, I think it...
Oh, Harry.
Lindsay.
Hey! Get out of here! Come on, Daniel!
Oh my god. Also, tell all your friends about this.
And it's a worthy cause.
Definitely.
Now, why don't you tell them about our little secret?
Alright, So what we're thinking of, well, it's more of a...
incentive, you might call it.
Yeah. What we're thinking of is that if we get 30 people or more to join our team, Lindsay and I are gonna dye our hair pink. Temporarily. With spray!
Hey!
Come join our team.
We're called the Hakuna Matatas. All the information...
No, it's called the Hakuna Matatas.
I said that.
You said Hakuna Matatas. Hakuna Matatas. Ta-ta.
Whatever. So come join our team. We're called the Hakuna Matatas, and you can find all the information in the description below.
Right there. So if you guys want to subscribe to my YouTube channel, it'll be right here where Lindsay's beautiful face is. So like this video and add it to your favorites. Also, comment down below. It's fun.
This is Lindsay.
And I'm Ray.
And we hope to see you Sunday, October 9th at the Race for the Cure.
See you then. Bye, guys.
Check, check. Okay. Come on, come on. Let's keep it running till we burn out the sunshine and make our way down every street till we get back home.
Oh, and by the way, guys, just make sure to check for breast cancer. It's really easy to do, and it can save your life.